Right, here we go, Carp Championship. Gigantica, again. Right, where we going? Scotty's Corner. That should be good.
I'm going to try Coe's Point.
Oh, you get to Coe's Point?
Yeah.
The home of fudges.
And get fudgies.
Now you won't get
fudgies. Go for fudgies. Buttons.
I've only caught fudges three times on the Xbox.
Well,
I can't get it on PC.
Well, it takes its time.
No, we don't want that one. We need to walk down here. I'm hoping them bottom three dudes are fishing.
Yeah.
Actually, four dudes, because if they're not...
What they're fishing with?
Well, that's the question, isn't it? Here we go, Scotty's Corner. Usually get some fish in this corner.
Yeah.
I don't know whether it's a spawn point.
Don't know.
There's weed anyway.
There's weed around here as well.
Right. Come on, fish.
I'll wake them up.
I've got a pike.
Won't count if you hook it.
That's true. Try hooking it.
I've never known to take boilers.
No, they haven't. Nothing. No, they don't. Definitely interested in rod too. It's a little quiet.
Oh, I've got Percy Perch.
No, I've got Pike.
See him under the water.
Oh, no, we've got action.
I've got two perch.
That's greedy. Actually, I've got, I think I've got two pike, actually. Oh, another rod's going off. Oh, £36 start off, but that's not bad. Put up a fight, this one is.
No.
Oh, come on. Oh, £39, I'm not surprised it put up a fight. Oh, God. These fish are definitely behaving different.
Oh.
Seem to be moving around differently when they fight. Oh, here you are, Mr. Carp.
I fish are waking up.
Oh, right. I'm on my fourth, I think.
I'm on my second.
Anyway, this one's really putting up a fight.
Oh, can.
Got it. £39. I'm getting lots of £39 ones.
Yeah?
Yeah. Ooh, could be a trophy time.
Reckon.
Oh, look at this one, yeah, I think it could be. Sort of colour into fudges.
Ah, it could be that other one. What was his name?
Yeah.
Dummett Roberts.
Yeah. Got it, whatever it is. No, it's not. It's just a plain old common.
Huh.
£38 worth, huh?
Yeah.
Right. Yes, we're £186 and 9 ounces.
What about them now? Start.
Yeah, then all of a sudden.
I want to get in small.
Oh, right. 23,
22s.
I'm getting 30.
37. Plus. That's the max I've had, 37.
I'm getting 38 plus.
Oh. And it.
Well, that's strange, because you can get some real big ones over at Coast Point.
Run away. I think I'm getting some bigger sizes than this on the Xbox.
Did you want it on PC?
I won't.
Seven there, mirror. Tried any spod mix out?
Yep.
Oh, that's a bit strange. £24. It's getting a bit smaller. I still got some pike action though.
Yeah, I still see me two perch floating around.
Oh. No, I haven't seen a perch, I've just got pike. Wonder if you can catch them there.
Tell me on worm.
No, I'm on about the pike.
I know, you might be able to. That's a dead bait, that.
Oh, yeah. I've got a lure.
Oh, apparently they're supposed to take them.
Yeah. All my carp are gone.
Yeah. I've got a pike around.
Yeah, there's plenty of piff for you.
And I've got a bait thief and all.
Oh dear. I've got nobody. Oh, I have now. Ooh, a real big one.
Not big in the water, but they come out, they're a small size.
It's got a bit of a belly.
Like that.
Well, you got to get some trophy jobs, haven't you?
Yeah, I don't know where they're gone.
Whatever this update did, I suppose. There's a do list minor fixes in it, whatever minor fixes are.
Yeah, couldn't they have waited other weeks for the next round of the DFL?
Well, it would have been better.
In it now.
Trouble is, it's never going to be a good time to do it.
No, true, because you miss the DFL and reset it straight away, though, don't they?
Yeah.
Can't they delay resetting the DFL, I wonder?
We would have thought, just put that back a bit. Well,
I don't know. But let boot up to start the DFL, we've got to update it first.
Yeah. Changes, especially on Largo.
No clue what the hell. Apparently, they was living in the deep.
I always thought catfish did.
Well, in natural life, yeah, but not easy to catch them if they're down deep.
Maybe that's why they bought them up, but I always thought catfish lived deep.
I've always had no trouble catching a catfish down the edge.
I ain't had trouble catching catfish in Largo.
No, that's what I say, because when I had a couple, I just went with the Carp Championship on there.
When we did a predator on there,
I got
some catfish, so
yeah. I don't see what the issue actually was.
Well, apparently now you can catch them with lures. That's where I think the problem's going to lie.
Have to see on that.
Oh yeah. But if they've gone down, or they've adjusted the depth of the lake.
Well, in some areas it is quite shallow.
Yeah, it is.
When you go a bit out.
Yeah.
Yeah, they could have done that.
Which that must force them down too deep.
Well, there's always that.
But I always thought catfish lived deep.
Yeah, I thought they always lived along the bottoms. Actually, I always thought they lived in sort of like reevy type area, bottom.
Yeah.
Snap out of their prey.
Mm.
How I always thought it.
It means that possibly you could catch three catfish on lures in Manor Farm.
Wolsey.
The world's catfish, anyway.
You already catch channels with.
Yes, you can. I think it was all aimed at the Wells catfish. And
rods.
You've got more rods going than I've got. I've slowed down. 272, 11 ounce.
I got 192, 10 ounce of them. Right, what went next?
Ooh, beeps. Who's beeping number two? £6. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, £15.
Oh, that's small.
Yeah, I just fetched him back from 140 yards.
That'll be easy to get back that way.
Oh, yeah, I got him back easy.
I can't understand how come these weights have gone low.
Yeah, since the update.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not going to be fair. Those others that did around before the update.
That's true, because nobody knew this was on the table.
No, it's not going to be fair.
Oh, I've got a perch there. Maybe the scoring might compensate for it.
I hope so. Unfair if it doesn't.
That's true. Well, at least we got three attempts.
Yeah.
Might have to revisit this one.
Alright.
Oh, the pikes are getting bigger.
Are they?
Yeah.
And a bigger.
Quite a big one, I've just seen. Before you was only seeing small ones.
Hmm.
Now we're on to the small car. It's because we've had no trophy fish, that's why it's taking its time getting the score up.
I've all been playing.
I've asked some I thought were trophy fish, but it turns out they weren't. I think the bait selection might be wrong.
Yeah, well, I've already altered one.
Oh, I thought it was the hook selection, not good, right?
Watch out.
You're on a size 4? Why didn't get in bream and tench?
No, I'm nowhere to be seen. Yeah, I thought it was a bit odd.
Because usually you get bream and tench on four in here.
Where to be seen?
A bit strange. Have they stopped them taking a size 4?
Don't know.
Which is quite a large hook.
Yeah, or tench.
Shouldn't be taking a 4 anyway. Large bream, maybe. I could understand in a 6 or an 8 for a tench. Not a 4. I'm on a 2.
Some reason it's on a 4 and I don't know what. Probably for a road lake.
Oh yeah, we've been running a 4 on road lake. I never really, unless I want doing a match. But I never generally run a 4 on the main lake.
Ah, but it got me the deuce 4. Pounds wise.
Yeah. Well, I say you usually get played with bream and tench otherwise. £445, 12 ounce. It's getting to be a bit hard work.
Yeah.
Eventually they're coming in quite easy.
Went up a little bit.
Right, I made the top 20. case of just getting the fish into it, really.
Yeah.
On a regular basis. Oh, I just lost one. Well, I've got one standing his ground here.
Yeah?
Yeah. Maybe the trophy's gonna start showing. Ooh. Could this be one?
I see nothing.
No, I haven't until possible now. Putting up a fight like a trophy. Yeah, I got it. Are you a trophy? It is a trophy called Target.
Oh.
I think I've had him a few times. £67.10.
Yeah, that should do your score well.
Oh wow, it's done that alright. I'm now 17. With £569. Yeah, name fish is starting to come.
Around there somewhere, the fish is.
Someone's nicking me bait. I don't know which rod. having a tour of the lake?
I was.
Oh, right.
I like now. £37.
So what's that doing your score?
479.
Oh, not too bad. You hit top 20 yet?
I am 20.
Oh, right, you've hit top 20 then. I've had target round at Coast Point as well.
Yeah.
Also, I think I'm adding down near Oblivion as well.
Ah, there's obviously a mover.
Yeah, well, there's a mover and a groover. That one. More I can say for the rest of them. I never know it to be this slow.
Oh. Very slow.
Even the pipe's gone now.
No, I've still got my perch running around.
No, I ain't got that. They seem to have deserted me. I certainly think it's a tackle rethink for the next attempt.
I bet it's what?
I don't know. Just doesn't make sense.
Oh. My.
Yeah. Make it that you got to work the pegs. Not expect the fish to come jumping out at you.
Oh yeah, better.
Well, it is. Oh, I got a fish. Be interested to see what other venues are like. So 591, 15th. Not too bad, I suppose. I might have to put salty squid on, I think. Because activate's not really doing anything.
Oh, I took that off ages ago because it weren't doing anything.
Well, I'm getting some fish on it. SCB's quiet.
That's rapid. Monster red, actually. That's not as rapid.
I'm on. A sense of hell's doing well.
I've had some on that.
I'm just starting to get small carp now.
Yeah.
Oh, let it count down.
Yep.
Ah, I saw the carp caught. Well, I'm 11. £681, 4 ounce.
Oh.
Not too bad. Another fish are waking up.
Always the same because we know the time.
Ooh, but it's a bit of trophy fish. It's a very large one.
I think I've got a large one.
Yeah.
Cool. No, it's not, it's just... Common.
Get back here, you're not going back out there, Mr. Carp. Come on. Clock is ticking loudly.
Oh.
Got it. It's the survivor. £52, 2 ounce.
Oh. I don't think I've had that one.
I've had that one before. Right, top 10. £733, 6 ounce. Oh, that took some doing. Not going to get any higher now. Next one needs £60. And to get £60 you need fudges.
Yep.
And if you hook fudges now, you never get them in. It's just been a hard match.
Yes. That's always the case.
Oh dear. Yeah, it is. That's a small one. It is possible because it's only a small one.
I think we don't put up a fight. I've had some small ones put up a hell of a fight.
Yeah, well, I've ramped up the tension on the clutch, so... Come on. Got it. £18, that'll do. And it counted. 752 and 5 ounce.
£668 and 2 ounce.
Yeah, that's not bad.
No, I crept up in the end.
Oh, it was just a hard going.
All those little fishes. Definitely.
It was, yeah. So that's been a trip to a very slow Gigantica.